What's going on, everybody? It's John, back again with another first look for the Nintendo Dance, and tonight I am very excited to be playing Red Wings, American Aces. This is a game that was developed by Iron Bird Creations and published by All In Games, so thank you very much for the code. And yes, I am super excited to try this one out. So this is an arcade flying shooter game. And locally, you can actually play up to 2 players. And online, you can go up to 10 players. So it seems really, really fun. So let's fire this up. All right, so we've got... Oh, wow, you could even play the story mode with 2 players. Local game, online. Options here, we've got language... if I'm flying a plane, I'm gonna turn the invert on. Yes. Some more audio and tutorials. Well, let's learn as we go. Play the tutorial. Recommended that you learn the basics before playing the game. Sure, if they're recommending it, let's do it. All right. So rotate. Fire.
Welcome to the review of your flying course. The Lafayette Escadrille needs you on the battlefield, so let's sum up everything you've learned
really cool.
So far.
I've learned nothing.
Are you ready? Controlling the warplane is pretty simple. Try changing the flight speed by pushing the right stick up and down. But take a look at the HUD in the bottom left corner of the screen. It's very helpful for navigating and controlling your plane during battles. If you take a lot of damage or find yourself running out of fuel, look for the fuel balloons in the air. Collect them by flying through the ring. They will completely refill your health and fuel.
Very cool. Style on this.
Congratulations, pilot. You've completed every mission you accomplish is rated with stars.
Nice.
You can acquire up to 3 stars by take a look at the bottom right corner of the screen. This is your skill book. You can only access it from this is your skill tree. It's locked at the moment.
Oh, wow.
The
skill tree too? This is great.
Completing the basic tutorial to unlock skills and upgrades. Great. Now you can use your pilot skills. Close the book and proceed to the next tutorial. Congratulations, you've unlocked special skills. They will appear at the bottom right corner of the screen. A clever pilot uses special skills to turn the tide of every battle to his advantage.
And you share the same skill tree with your partner. If I had one.
First, quickly dodge the enemy attack.
That's pretty cool. Not gonna wait for it to refill.
The second skill you acquired is called Quick Comeback. Use it to quickly change the direction you're flying in. Remember that every skill has a cooldown, so use them carefully. Target the enemy observation balloon by using a Quick Comeback. The squadron is the best way to take down many enemies in a short period of time. After locking on, press the fire button to call allied warplanes, which will damage the enemies.
All right, so I can
now
call some buddies.
Now it's time to call for reinforcements. Your squadron will take care of the enemy.
Oh, did I not do that right?
The last skill you acquired is the Fatal Takedown. Use it to finish off a wounded enemy, reset all of your cooldowns, and, after upgrading the skill in the skill book, heal yourself. This skill charges with every enemy you eliminate. Take down 8 opponents to charge it completely. When the takedown icon appears over a wounded enemy, just press the skill button to activate Fatal Takedown.
Wow. Alright, that's pretty cool.
The enemy is wounded. Destroy him with the Fatal Takedown skill.
Where are you? Oh, no way! Wow! That's brutal.
Congratulations! You're ready to start your first mission as an official Lafayette Escadrille member. Good luck on the battlefield!
Alright, now we can really jump into the story. Alright, chapter 1. Okay, so it looks like there's 30 missions with the epilogue. Alright, let's get at it. Ah, oh, wow. Wow. So a number of planes to select eventually, but Boeing 4EA it is. All right, Bluebird.
At times like this, and well, there were many, I always wonder why the hell I'm doing this to myself. Then I recall the day I decided to become a military aviator and join the French Air Force squadron called Lafayette, composed largely of American volunteers. We decided to fight in the Great War long before the U.S. declared war on Germany. Now I curse it and turn with a prayer for life. Alright, I'm just kidding. So it all started with my fellow airmen who inspired me to take on this challenge. Frank was deeply wounded by the loss of his dear friend Benjamin, whose aircraft was shot down and destroyed by the Germans. Frank was determined to get his revenge in the best way he possibly could.
Voice acting's nice.
Lafayette. James joined the squadron because he was fed up with living the mundane life of a farmer. And deep down in his heart, James always knew he was destined to do greater things. Thus, he did not think twice at the opportunity to fight in the name of the great ideals. And me, I was looking for an adventure. But we had one thing in common. We all shared the same passion for flying and the feeling of freedom that one experiences when soaring through the sky.
All right. Remember that you can't miss any fuel balloons. Alright, here's the Bluebird.
Shoot down all enemy warplanes!
Alright, two-time combo. Guns. Here we go.
Enemy reinforcements arrived.
Taken that guy out before. It does lock on a little bit as you get closer, so that's nice.
Enemy reinforcements.
need one of those. Those health. Health drinks would be great right now. Oh, I haven't used my skills. Now let me try to use some of those. Or just fly right through a plane. It's fine. There we go. I love that. That's so cool. Oh, one of my buddies is about to go down too. Oh, they got it for me. Yeah. I knew I was not very efficient with that. But that is really cool. Alright, continue. Levels in the rain.
Enemy ahead. Protect allied observation balloons till the end of the mission.
Left. Three balloons still left.
Enemy reinforcements arrived.
Oh no! Don't fly your plane right into the enemy's plane. Can't shoot him, just fly into him, I guess. That should help. A minute to go. That one. Oh no. Man, that's tricky. All right, we got this.
Enemy ahead. Protect Allied observation balloons till the end of the mission.
One over here before they call reinforcements again. Through the clouds.
Enemy reinforcements arrived.
Another healing ring. Get out of here. I know I saw one around here somewhere. Alright, cool. You don't have to be perfect going through the rings. Oh, sorry, buddy.
Enemy reinforcements arrived.
I love how the barrel roll is just one button.
Enemy reinforcements arrived.
Five seconds, come on. Alright, we made it that time. Not the best score. I can see how you, as you level up your character, you can go back here, take out a lot more planes. Alright, barrel roll, takedowns, now increase your score. The number of warplanes in the squadron has increased to 2. Oh, okay, yeah, we want to do that. That's why. I think that's why I was only being locked down to 1. I thought you'd get 3 to start, but I guess not.
Search and destroy hidden enemy observation balloon.
Alright, this is a different type of mission. Nice. Alright, I guess the one I was the circle I was in was not this one. Clouds down here, but is there anything? Oh, here we go.
Enemy reinforcements arrive.
Got it. All right. All right, I see one out in the distance there. Oh, and one right here. Got it. Big line of planes right behind me. Alright, probably not super fast, but... Oh, we were 1 second off of 2 stars. Not bad. So we need some ace perks. We'll level some of these up next time. Oh, the dogfight perks definitely look like where I want to drop some upgrades for sure. Your bullets deal 10% more damage to enemy armor. Yeah. Oh, I can reset points? Oh, look at that. Let's assign them over here instead. I feel better about that. Alright, let's keep going. What's next? Oh, sunset. This is beautiful.
You are running out of fuel! Collect the fuel balloons to complete the mission.
Oh, that's cool. I love how every chapter's a little bit different. Trying to do this as fast as possible. Got 8 more to go. It's full throttle right now. Gonna have to make a sharp turn here in a second. Let's see if I can get this thing to work. Yeah, there we go. That was cool. And we got 2 stars. We might as well upgrade while we can. All right, mission perks. The green arrow points you to the closest fuel balloon. The amount of fuel you can hold is increased by 10%. Damage frequency from downburst decreased by 50. All right, let's decrease damage, sure. And then pull one back on this fatal tank down. Alright, let's keep it moving. Every level has been something new, which is great. Assassin warplane. stay focused. These warplanes are fast and effective. They can dodge your fire with a barrel roll and even crash into you. Alright, so watch out for the
Be
ones
careful,
that are basically
pilot.
On fire.
The killer warplane has joined the battle. Destroy all enemies.
So I saw some gold around that plane's markers, so maybe that's, I'm assuming that was the assassin plane. But if the pattern holds true, we'll see the next round in one as well. These planes are like basically done.
Enemy reinforcements arrived.
Yep, so there's another one right there. The orange carrot on the top. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's aggressive. Look at this little fire plane.
Enemy reinforcements arrived.
Try to get that guy out of here as fast as possible. Oh! And I exploded myself. All right, we'll give this another go.
Be careful, pilot. The killer warplane has joined the battle. Destroy all enemies.
All right, there is a fuel balloon up there. No friendly fire, so that's nice.
Enemy reinforcements arrived.
Ah, overheated. Get him out of there. Where's that other? Oh, jeez. I'm just flying into people now. Trying to heal, but the assassin plane is probably right on my tail. Yep. And I just flew into him, so. Okay.
Enemy reinforcements arrived.
There. And let's go back and get that health balloon because I am about to eat it. Alright, let's see if I can. Squadron to help against this guy. Oh, that's right. I backed out the the second plane from the squadron.
Enemy reinforcements arrived.
Where is the assassin plane? There we go. Let's open up that skill tree again and add one to the squadron. All right, let's do another one. What are they going to add next? I love the replayability factor with the star rating.
Be careful, pilot. The artillery is firing. Take down all enemy warplanes while avoiding the tractor explosion.
I've got 20 more planes to take down, and I have to avoid the explosions. Ooh, that was a new plane. Let's try the squadron. Gotta find the other plane though. Where are you? Oh no! He flew right into me. Alright, we'll try again. Alright, so at least we know what's coming at us this time.
Be careful, pilot! The artillery is firing! Take down all enemy warplanes while avoiding the tractor explosion!
Start right into the plane. Right, I could have sworn I saw a. Oh, yeah. Help if I put the throttle up. Send the squadron. I didn't really get to see the results of that. Alright. So this one plane that's about to be down. Awesome. Out of there. I can use another health balloon. Oh, there's one over there. Oh, actually, no, I can't. I'm full up on health. I feel like I got shot a lot more than I did. I'm not gonna get over that. That's such an amazing, cool little kill shot thing.
Enemy reinforcements arrived.
Alright, get out of here, Assassin Flame. Let's go grab this healing ring before we get in too much trouble here. 75% of the way there. Let's not mess it up now. Oh, there's three of them right there. Oh, gosh. Of course, the last one's an assassin plan. Come on, last one. Let's go. That is really cool. That is a really, really fun game. Well, guys, I think that's where we're going to cut it here. I hope you enjoyed this first look of this awesome, awesome game that we've got here. And hope to talk to you all again soon. Have a good one. Take care now.